but net for DJ Seely. 31% from downtown this season. Stanty Kidd has to launch under pressure with the shot clock ticking down, but he still finds the bottom of the net. Slicing his way in and kicking to the corner. Inside to Michael Eric, pump fake, up strong. Oh, that's a fantastic finish. Eric in the low post, double team, passes it straight into the hands of Radicevic. DJ Seely with back-to-back buckets, streaking down court, his hard running rewarded. Radicevic on the corner. DJ Seely is feeling it tonight. And beating the buzzer by slicing to the basket is Gal Mikel, who barely broke stride before trotting off down the tunnel. Double team immediately on. Oh, what a move! My goodness! DJ Seely getting the mid-range J to go. Beating the team to the loose ball, and look at that, to the offensive boards, the big jam. Wide open three, and back-to-back three-pointers for Ogben Alubai. The second quarter was where they really inflicted the damage. Both of these teams will go through to the quarterfinals, but it's Gran Canaria who will go through with their confidence sky-high after inflicting the first defeat of the top 16 phase of the competition on Darussafaka Istanbul.